This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. An epic poem, epic from Latin epicus, from the ancient Greek adjective epikos, epikos, from epos, epos, word, story, poem, epos from Latin epos, from Greek epos, epos, or epopee from French epopée, from Neo-Latin epopoeia, from ancient Greek epopoeia. Epopoeia is a lengthy narrative poem, ordinarily concerning a serious subject containing details of heroic deeds and events significant to a culture or nation. Milman, Parry and Albert Lord have argued that the Homeric epic, the earliest works of Western literature, were fundamentally an oral poetic form. These works form the basis of the epic genre in Western literature. Nearly all Western epic, including Virgil's Aeneid and Dante's Divine Comedy, self-consciously presents itself as a continuation of the tradition begun by these poems. Classical epic employs dactylic hexameter and recounts a journey, either physical as typified by Odysseus in the Odyssey or mental as typified by Achilles in the Iliad or both. Epics also tend to highlight cultural norms and to define or call into question cultural values, particularly as they pertain to heroism. Another type of epic poetry is epilion, plural, epilia, which is a brief narrative poem with a romantic or mythological theme. The term, which means little epic, came into use in the 19th century. It refers primarily to the erudite, shorter hexameter poems of the Hellenistic period and the similar works composed at Rome from the age of the Neoterics. To a lesser degree, the term includes some poems of the English Renaissance, particularly those influenced by Ovid. The most famous example of classical epilion is perhaps Catullus 64. Some of the most famous examples of epic poetry include the ancient Greek Iliad and Odyssey, Virgil's Aeneid, the ancient Indian Ramayana and Mahabharata, Dante's Divine Comedy, the Portuguese Lusiads, and John Milton's Paradise Lost. Contents: 1. Oral epics or world folk epics. 2. Notable epic poems. 21. Ancient epics to 500,211 20th to 10th century BC. 212 8th century BC to 3rd century AD. 213 8th to 6th century BC. 214 3rd century BC. 215 1st century BC. 216 1st century AD. 217 2nd century. 218 2nd to 5th century. 219 3rd to 4th century. 2110 4th century. 2111 5th century. 22 medieval epics. 500-1500-221 7th century. 222 8th to 10th century. 223 11th century. 224 12th century. 225 13th century. 226 14th century. 227 15th century. 23 modern epics from 1500-231 16th century. 232 17th century. 233 18th century. 234 19th century. 235 20th century. 236 21st century. 3 other epics. 4. See also. 5 references. 6 bibliography. Oral epics or world folk epics. The first epics were products of preliterate societies and oral poetic traditions. In these traditions, poetry is transmitted to the audience and from performer to performer by purely oral means. Early 20th century study of living oral epic traditions in the Balkans by Milman, Parry and Albert Lord demonstrated the peritactic model used for composing these poems. What they demonstrated was that oral epics tend to be constructed in short episodes, each of equal status, interest and importance. This facilitates memorization, as the poet is recalling each episode in turn and using the completed episodes to recreate the entire epic as he performs it. Parry and Lord also showed that the most likely source for written texts of the epics of Homer was dictation from an oral performance epic, a long narrative poem in elevated style presenting characters of high position in adventures forming an organic whole through their relation to a central heroic figure and through their development of episodes important to the history of a nation or race. Harman and Hallman. An attempt to delineate 10 main characteristics of an epic begins in medias res. The setting is vast, covering many nations. The world or the universe begins with an invocation to a muse. Epic invocation begins with a statement of the theme, includes the use of epithets, contains long lists, called an epic catalog, features long and formal speeches, shows divine intervention on human affairs, features heroes that embody the values of the civilization, often features the tragic hero's descent into the underworld or hell. The hero generally participates participates in a cyclical journey or quest, faces adversaries that try to defeat him in his journey, and returns home significantly transformed by his journey. The epic hero illustrates traits, performs deeds, and exemplifies certain morals that are valued by the society. The epic originates from many epic heroes or recurring characters in the legends of their native culture. Conventions of epics. Prepositio opens by stating the theme or cause of the epic. This may take the form of a purposes in Milton, who proposed to justify the ways of God to men, of a question as in the Iliad, which Homer initiates by asking a muse to sing of Achilles' anger, or of a situation as in the Song of Roland, with Charlemagne in Spain invocation. Writer invokes a muse, one of the nine daughters of Zeus. The poet prays to the muses to provide him with divine inspiration to tell the story of a great hero. This convention is restricted to cultures influenced by European classical culture. The Epic of Gilgamesh, for example, or the Bhagavata Purana do not contain this element. In medias res, narrative opens in the middle of things, with the hero at his lowest point. Usually flashbacks show earlier portions of the story. Enumeratio, catalogues and genealogies are given. These long lists of objects, places, and people place the finite action of the epic within a broader, universal context. Often, the poet is also paying homage to the ancestors of audience members. Epithet, heavy use of repetition or stock phrases, e.g., Homer's rosy finger dawn and wine dark sea. Poets in literate societies have sometimes copied the epic format. The earliest surviving European examples are the Argonautica of Apollonius of Rhodes and Virgil's Aeneid, which follow both the style and subject matter of Homer. Other obvious examples are Nonus Dionysiaca, Tulsidae's Sri Ramacharit Manas. Notable epic poems. The first page of the Beowulf manuscript, 8th to 10th century. This list can be compared with two others, National Epic and List of World Folk Epics. Ancient Epics to 520th to 10th century BC. Epic of Gilgamesh. Mesopotamian Mythology. Atrahasis. Mesopotamian Mythology. Enuma Elish. Babylonian Mythology. Legend of Carat. Ugaritic Mythology. Cycle of Kumarbi. Hurrian Mythology. 8th century BC to 3rd century AD. Mahabharata, ascribed to Veda Vyasa. Indian Mythology. Ramayana, ascribed to Valmiki. Indian Mythology. 8th to 6th century BC. Iliad, ascribed to Homer. Greek Mythology. Odyssey, ascribed to Homer. Greek Mythology. Works and Days, ascribed to Hesiod. Greek Mythology. Theogony, ascribed to Hesiod. Greek Mythology. Catalogue of Women, ascribed to Hesiod. Greek Mythology. Shield of Heracles, ascribed to Hesiod. Greek Mythology. Cypria, Ethiopes, Little Iliad, Eleupersis, Nastoi and Telegony, forming the so-called epic cycle. Only fragments survive. Oedipedia, Thebaid, Epigone and Alcmaonus, forming the so-called Theban cycle. Only fragments survive. A series of poem ascribed to Hesiod during antiquity, of which only fragments survive. Agemius, alternatively ascribed to Cercops of Miletus. Astronomia, Descent of Parathus, Idaean Dactyls almost completely lost, Megala Erga, Megalai Ehoiae, Melampodia and Wedding of Ceyx. Capture of Oechalia, ascribed to Homer or Creophilus of Samos during antiquity. Only fragment survives. Phoce, ascribed to Homer during antiquity. Only fragment survives. Titanomachy, ascribed to Eumelus of Corinth. Only fragment survives. Danaes, written by one of the cyclic poets and from which the Danaid tetralogy of Aeschylus draws its material. Minyas and Napaxia, almost completely lost. 3rd century BC. Argonautica by Apollonius of Rhodes. 1st century BC. De Rerum Natura by Lucretius. Latin Literature, Epicurean Philosophy. Georgics by Virgil. Aeneid by Virgil. Roman Mythology. 1st century AD. Astronomica by Marcus Manilius. Metamorphoses by Ovid. Greek and Roman Mythology. Pharsalia by Lucan. Roman History. Punica by Silius. Italicus. Roman History. Thebaid and Achilliad by Statius. Roman Poet. Greek Mythology. 2nd century. Boudicarita by Asvaosa. Indian Epic Poetry. 2nd to 5th century. The Five Great Epics of Tamil Literature. Literature, Salapadikaram, Manimekalai, Savaka Sintamani, Vilayapati, Kandalakechi. 3rd to 4th century. Postthemerica by Quintus of Smyrna. 4th century. Kumarasambhava by Kalidasa. Indian Epic Poetry. Raghuvamsa by Kalidasa. Indian Epic Poetry. 5th century. Argonautica. Orphica by Anonymous. Dionysiaca by Nanus. Mahavamsa, written in Pali. Medieval Epics. 500-1500. Statue of Iranian poet Ferdowsi in Rome, Italy. Ferdowsi's national epic Shahnameh played an important role in revival of Iranian patriotism and the Persian language after both were systematically suppressed by the Arab occupation of Iran. 7th century. Tain Bo Kuala lineage Old Irish Bhadakavya, Sanskrit courtly epic based on the Ramayana and the Astadhyayi of Panini Kiritarjuniya by Bharavi, Sanskrit epic based on an episode in the Mahabharata Shishapala Vada by Magga, Sanskrit epic based on another episode in the Mahabharata 8th to 10th century Beowulf Old English. Waldir, Old English version of the story told in Waltherius below, known only as a brief fragment Daredevils of Sassoon Armenian Bhagavata Purana Sanskrit, Stories of the Lord, based on earlier sources Lay of Hildebrand and Muspeli Old High German, c. 870 Kakawan Ramayana, Javanese version of the Ramayana c. 870 Shahnameh Persian literature, details Persian legend and history from prehistoric times to the fall of the Sassanid Empire, by Ferdowsi Waltherius by Eckhart of St. Gall Latin. About Walter of Aquitaine Poetic Edda no particular authorship, oral tradition of the North Germanic peoples Vikramarjuna Vijaya and Adi Purana c. 941, Kannada poems by Adikavi Pampa Ajitha Purana and Gadayuda c. 993 and c. 999, Kannada poems by Rana Nilakeshi Tamil Jain epic 11th century The Knight in the Panther's Skin by Shota Rustaveli, one of the greatest Georgian poets Tagribat Bani Halal Arabic, see also Arabic epic literature Ruadlib Latin, by a German author Digenis Akritas Greek, about a hero of the Byzantine Empire. Epic of King Geser Tibetan Karman Campodocterus, the first poem about El Cid Campeador c. 1083 Borzu Nama, ascribed to Amid Abul Allah Atta B. Yaqub Kateb Razi Persian epic with a main character and a poetic style related to the Shahnameh Faramarz Nama Persian epic with a main character and a poetic style related to the Shahnameh 12th century The Song of Roland Old French The Knight in the Panther's Skin Georgian by Shota Rustaveli Alexandres by Walter of Chatelon Latin de Bello Troiano and the Lost Antiochis by Joseph of Exeter Carmen de Prodicione Guenonis, version of the story of the Song of Roland in Latin Architrenius by John of Havel, Latin satire Liber ad Honorum Augusti by Peter of Eboli, narrative of the conquest of Sicily by Henry VI, Holy Roman Emperor Latin The Tale of Igor's Campaign and Bilina's 11th-19th centuries Nashada Carita by Sriharsha Roman de Troy by Benoit de Saint-Maur, medieval retelling of the Trojan War. Poem of Almeria Latin Roman de Brut and Roman de Rue by Ways, Chronicles in Norman language Eupolemus by an anonymous German-speaking author Baman Nama and Kush Nama, ascribed to Hakim Aransa B. Abil Kher Banu Goshasp Nama Ramavataram by Kambar, based on the Ramayana 13th century Nibelungenlied Middle High German Kudrun Middle High German Brut by Layaman Early Middle English Chanson de la Crusade Albigeoise Song of the Albigensian Crusade, Occitan Antar Arabic, see also Arabic Epic Literature Surat al-Zahir Baibars Arabic, see also Arabic Epic Literature Osman's Dream Ottoman Turkish Epic of Sundiata el Cantar de Mio Cid, Spanish Epic of the Reconquista Old Spanish de Triumphus Ecclesia by Johannes de Garlandia Latin Gesta Regum Britanniae by William of Wren Latin Van den Vos Reinerde Middle Dutch Poema de Fernan González, Cantar de Gesta by a monk of San Pedro de Arlanza, 1250-1266 Old Spanish Juang Ungi by Yi Sung Hyu, Rhymed Chronicles of Sovereigns, 1287 Korea Basava Purana by Palkriki Somanatha Telugu 14th century Divine Comedy by Dante Alighieri Cursor Mundi by an anonymous cleric c. 1300 Africa by Petrarch Latin The Tale of the Heike, Japanese epic war tale The Brus by John Barber Scott's La Spagna, attributed to Sostenio di Zanobi c. 1350-1360 Mosadadas de Rodrigo c. 1360 Siege of Jerusalem c. 1370-1380, Middle English Zafranama by Hamdallah Mastaufi 15th century Orlando Enamorato by Matteo Maria Boyardo 1495 Shmuel Buck Old Yiddish chivalry romance based on the Biblical Book of Samuel. Malachim Buck Old Yiddish epic poem based on the Biblical Books of Kings Book of Didi Korkut Morganti by Luigi Pulci 1485, with elements typical of the mock heroic genre The Wallace by Blind Harry Scott's chivalric poem Troy Book by John Lydgate, about the Trojan War Middle English Heldenbuch, a group of manuscripts and prints of the 15th and 16th centuries, typically including material from the Theodoric Cycle and the Cycle of Hug Dietrich, Wolf Dietrich and Ortnit Ibong Adarna, whose real author is not known modern epics from 1500 16th century Giudita by Marco Marulic 1501 Orlando Furioso by Ludovico Ariosto 1516 Christiad by Marco Girolamo Vita 1535 Os Luciadas by Luis de Camos c. 1572 La Madigi by Bernardo Tasso 1560 La Araucana by Alonso de Ursula y Zuniga 1569-1589 La Gerusalemme Liberata by Torquato Tasso 1575 Ramacharitamanasa based on the Ramayana by Goswami Tulsidas 1577 The Fairy Queen by Edmund Spencer 1596 Venus and Adonis 1593, and Lucrece 1594 by Shakespeare 17th century La Argentina by Martín del Barco Centenera 1602 La Cleopatra by Girolamo Graziani 1632 Biogni Lam Ang by Pedro Buchaneg 1640 Il Conquisto di Granada by Girolamo Graziani 1650 Exact Epitome of the Four Monarchies by N. Bradstreet 1650 Sigeti Vezedelem, also known under the Latin title Obsidianus Sigetianae, a Hungarian epic by Miklos Zarini 1651 Gondibert by William Davenant 1651 Paradise Lost 1667 and Paradise Regained 1671 by John Milton 18th century Kumalipo by Kealumoku 1700 An Ancient Hawaiian Cosmogonic Genealogy first published in 1889 Henriade by Voltaire 1723 Utendi wa Tambuka by Biwana Wengo 1728 La Pucelle d'Orléans by Voltaire 1756 The Seasons by Christianus Donelaitis 1765-1775 O Uruguay by Basilio da Gama 1769 Caonid Ert Ui Liri by Iblin Dubh Ni Chonail 1773 Karamuru by Santa Rita Durao 1781 Joan of Arc by Robert Southey 1796 Hermann and Dorothea by Johann Wolfgang von Goethe 1797 19th century The Tale of Kiu by Nguyen Du 1800 Thalaba the Destroyer by Robert Southey 1801 Matic by Robert Southey 1805 The Columbiad by Joel Barlow 1807 Milton, a poem by William Blake 1804-1810 Marmion by Walter Scott 1808 Childe Harold's Pilgrimage by Lord Byron, narrating the travels of Childe Harold 1812-1818 Queen Mab by Percy Bysshe Shelley 1813 Roderick the Last of the Goths by Robert Southey 1814 The Lord of the Isles by Walter Scott 1813 Alistair, or The Spirit of Solitude by Percy Bysshe Shelley 1815 The Revolt of Islam Lan and Cintha by Percy Bysshe Shelley 1817 Harold the Dauntless by Walter Scott 1817 Endymion, 1818 by John Keats Hyperion 1818 and The Fall of Hyperion 1819 by John Keats The Battle of Marathon by Elizabeth Barrett Browning 1820 Phra Afe Mani by Sunthorne Fu 1821 or 1823 1823-1845 Don Juan by Lord Byron 1824, an example of a mock epic in that it parodies the epic style of the author's predecessors Tamerlane by Edgar Allan Poe 1827 Creation, Man and the Messiah by Henrik Wergeland 1829 Prometheus Bound by Elizabeth Barrett Browning 1833 Pan Tadeusz by Adam Mickiewicz 1834 The Baptism on the Savica Krstpri Savici by Franz Prezeren 1836 Florante at Laura, and a wit by Francisco Balagt is 1838 King Alfred by John Fitchett completed by Robert Roscoe and published in 1841-1842 Janos Vites by Sandor Petafi 1845 SMRT Smail Age Sengika by Ivan Mazaranek 1846 Toldi 1846, Toldi Sherilmi Toldi's Love, 1879 and Toldi S.J. Toldi's Night, 1848 by Janos Arani, forming the so-called Toldi Trilogy Evangeline by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow 1847 The Mountain Wreath by Petr II Petrovic Niegos 1847 The Tales of Ensign Stahl by Johann Ludwig Runeberg First part published in 1848, second part published in 1860 Kalevala by Elias Lönnrot 1849 Finnish mythology Ijuka Parama by Goncalves Dias 1851 Kalevipui by Friedrich Reinhold Kreutzwald 1853 Estonian mythology The Prelude by William Wordsworth Song of Myself by Walt Whitman 1855 The Song of Hiawatha by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow 1855 The Saga of King Olaf by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow 1856-1863 Aurora Leigh by Elizabeth Barrett Browning 1857 Mignad Badh Kavya by Michael Madhusudan Dutta 1861 Tarje Vigen by Henrik Ibsen 1862 La Légende des siècles The Legend of the Centuries by Victor Hugo 1859-1877 The Earthly Paradise by William Morris 1868-1870 Abonia, Oral Epic of Madagascar First Transcription, 1870 Martin Fierro by José Hernández 1872 Idols of the King by Alfred Lord Tennyson c. 1874 Clairol by Herman Melville 1876 The Story of Sigurd the Volsung and the Fall of the Nibelungs by William Morris 1876 Latlantida by Jacint Vertigueur 1877 The Light of Asia by Edwin Arnold 1879 The City of Dreadful Night by James Thomson B.V. finished in 1874, published in 1880 Tristram of Lyonesse by Algernon Charles Swinburne 1882 Eros and Psyche by Robert Bridges 1885 La Fan de Satan by Victor Hugo written between 1855 and 1860, published in 1886 Canigo by Jacint Vertigueur 1886 Lakplesis The Bear Slayer by Andrés Pampors 1888, Latvian Mythology Tabaré by Juan Zorrilla de San Martín 1888, National Epic of Uruguay The Wanderings of Ashin by William Butler Yeats 1889 Luc Van Tien by Nguyen Din Chu Amir Arsalan, narrated by Muhammad Ali Naqib al-Mamalek to the Qajar Shah of Persia. 20th Century The Divine Enchantment by John Neihardt 1900 Lahuda e Malchi by Gjergj Fichte composed 1902-1937 Ural Badr Bashkir's oral tradition set in the written form by Mukhamedsha Barangulov in 1910 The Ballad of the White Horse by G.K. Chesterton 1911 Mensajim by Fernando Pessoa composed 1913-1934 The Cantos by Ezra Pound composed 1915-1969 Dorviji, Udmurt National Epic compiled in Russian by Mikhail Kudiakov 1920 basing on folklore works The Legend of Sigurd and Gudrun by J.R.R. Tolkien composed 1920-1939, published 2009 A Cycle of the West by John Neihardt composed 1921-1949 The Odyssey, a modern sequel by Nikos Kazantzakis Greek verse, composed 1924-1938 Dimer by C.S. Lewis 1926 John Brown's Body by Stephen Vincent Benet 1928 The Fall of Arthur by J.R.R. Tolkien composed c. 1930–1934, published 2013 The Bridge by Hart Crane 1930 Kamayani by J. Shankar Prasad 1936 Canto General by Pablo Neruda 1938-1950 Patterson by William Carlos Williams composed c. 1940–1961 Sugata Soroba by Chittadar Ridaya 1941-1945 Victory for the Slain by Hugh John Lofting 1942 Rajmirathi 1952, Hunker by Ramdari Singh Dinkar Savitri by Aurobindo Ghose 1950 Aniara by Harry Martinson composed 1956 Song of Laino by Okit Pabitek 1966 The Banner of Joan by H. Warner Munn 1975 Christabhagavatam by P. C. Devasya 1976 The Changing Light at Sandover by James Merrill composed 1976-1982 The Battlefield Where the Moon Says I Love You by Frank Stanford published 1977 Emperor Shaka the Great by Mazisi Kunin 1979 Ameros by Derek Walcott 1990 Arundhati by Jagadguru Rambhadracharya 1994 Mastrava by A. M. Sharanov 1994 Astronautilia Vedaplava by Jan Kresodlo 1995 Freddy Neptune, a novel in verse by Les Murray 1998 21st Century Srabhargavaragaviam 2002, Ashtavakra 2009 and Jitaramayanam 2009-2010, published in 2011 by Jagadguru Rambhadracharya Other Epics Gesta Berengari Imperatoris Epic of Bamana Segu, Oral Epic of the Bambara People, composed in the 19th century and recorded in the 20th century Epic of Darkness, Tales and Legends of Primeval China Epic of Jangir, Poem of the Orat People Epic of Koroglu, Turkic Oral Tradition written down mostly in 18th century Epic of the Forgotten, Bulgarian Poetic Saga Hikayat Seri Rama, Malay Versione of the Ramayana Hinilawad, Filipino Epic from the Island of Panay Kun Chong Kun Fain, a Thai poem Klai Khan Y Dam San, a Vietnamese poem Koti and Chenaya an Epic of Siri, Tulu poems Kutun Shirka, sacred Yukar Epic of the Ainu people of which several translations exist. Parsifal by Richard Wagner Opera, composed 1880-1882 Pasayan, Filipino religious epic, of which the 1703 and 1814 versions are popular Ramakien, Thailand's national epic derived from the Ramayana der Ring des Nibelungen by Richard Wagner Opera, composed 1848-1874 Sirabhuvalaya, a unique work of multilingual literature written by Kumudendu Muni, Ajain Monk Sundiata, an epic of Mali Yadigar e Zariran Middle Persian Yama Zatda, Burmese Greece version of the Ramayana see also poetry portal Alpamish Calliope Greek muse of epic poetry chanson de geste Duma Ukrainian epic epic fiction epic fantasy epic film Epic theater Hebrew and Jewish epic poetry Indian epic poetry mock epic monomyth national epic rimmer Serbian epic poetry list of world folk epics references Carrot epic Oxford English Dictionary 3rd ed Oxford University Press September 2005. Martins, 2005, 2128 ISBN 0-312-41242-8 Carat taken from William Harman and C. Hugh Hallman, A Handbook to Literature, 8th ed., Prentice Hall, 1999 Carat According to that article, world folk epics are those that are not just literary masterpieces, but also an integral part of the world view of a people, originally oral, later written down by one or several authors Carat The Lusiads World Digital Library 1800-1882 retrieved 31 August 2013. Cornell Heinsdorf, Christus, Nicodemus und die Samaritanerin bei Juvencus mit einem Anhang zur lateinischen Evangelienvorlage, Untersuchungen zur antiken Literatur und Geschichte 67, Berlin, New York 2003, ISBN 3-11-017851-6 Fallon, Oliver Boddy's poem, The Death of Ravana Bhattacavia New York 2009, Clay Sanskrit Library, ISBN 978-0-8147-2778-2, ISBN 0-8147-2778-6 VE World View. Framing Ideology Life Stance Lifestyle Memes, Memeplex Mental Model Metanarrative Mindset Norms Paradigm Philosophical Theory Point of View Presuppositions Reality Tunnel Received View Schemata School of Thought Set. Social Reality Theory of Everything Umwelt Value System. Filter bubble homophily in group favoritism magical thinking media observer expectancy observational error selective exposure selective perception self-deception self-fulfilling prophecy clever Hans effect, placebo effect, wishful thinking status quo stereotyping change and maintenance activism argument argumentum ad populum attitude change. Censorship Charisma Circular Reporting Cognitive Dissonance Critical Thinking Crowd Manipulation Cultural Dissonance Deprogramming Echo Chamber Education Religious, Values Euphemism Excommunication Fear Mongering Historical Revisionism Ideological Repression Indoctrination Media Manipulation Media Regulation Mind control missionaries moral entrepreneurship persuasion polite fiction political engineering propaganda propaganda model proselytism psychological manipulation psychological warfare religious conversion forced religious persecution religious uniformity revolutions rhetoric self-censorship social change. Social control social engineering social influence social progress suppression of dissent systemic bias woozle effect culture anthropology cultural, social calendars ceremonies coronations cross-cultural psychology cultural psychology doctrine employment, serfdom, slavery families funerals, burial. Games holidays hygiene ritual identity philosophy cultural institutions liminality liturgy marriage myth and ritual oaths pilgrimages play rites of passage secular rituals social class, social status, caste symbols symbolic boundaries worship. Groupthink Abilene paradox bandwagon effect collectives collective behavior animal collective effervescence collective intelligence conformity consensus theory crowd crowd psychology cults culture bound syndromes de-individuation democracy emergence emotional contagion intuitivity. False consensus effect folia der group action group dynamics group emotion group polarization group shift herd behavior holism hysterical contagion information cascade invisible hand lynching majoritarianism autocracy mass action mass hysteria mass psychogenic illness milieu control mobbing moral panic organizations peer pressure pluralistic ignorance political correctness pseudoconsensus scapegoating self-organization social action social behavior social emotions social exclusion social facilitation animal social group social proof social psychology sociology spontaneous order status quo stigma g swarm behavior system justification systems thinking viral phenomena knowledge axioms tacit assumptions epistemology outline evidence anecdotal scientific explanations faith fideism gnosis intuition meaning making memory metanoledge methodology observation observational learning perception reasoning fallacious logic revelation testimony tradition folklore truth consensus theory criteria metaphysics etiology afterlife anima mundi being causality concepts consciousness mind body problem cosmogony